iPhone 13 designed by Apple in California, assembled in China. Incluye iPhone 13 y cable USB-C a Lightning. That's it. The iPhone and the cable. For some people, this phone is definitely sexy. Come on, look at this. Look at these edges, man. Oh my. And it smells a little bit like some weird paste, but like some smell I have never ever felt before. It's a little weird. It doesn't smell like a new car or a new phone anymore. It does kind of smell like glue. Clean screen. Seb, remember to clean the screen. My God, look at this phone, man. So, there's the phone, and there's the design by Apple in California. A little logo here. I'll keep this. Some info, it's like smaller, and then you know, some basic information, safety. That was a little bit loud. Then this, okay, this is the 256 gigabyte model. The reason I bought this is because I wanted more storage, of course, because I'm always working with heavy files, photos and videos and reels and stuff, you know. So it's gonna be useful. We don't get the USB-C charger, but we do. Here, this is just the box. I'll leave it here. And this is a little 20 watt charger, which is all wrapped up. Okay. And really nice. Good charger. It feels heavy, stable, good build quality, great build quality. I like that about Apple, like their build quality is exceptional. And we also have a case. It's not the original one. And plastic makes terrible sounds. I she'll be able to take it out and put it to our iPhone. This is obviously fake. Cost me like $5, I mean, come on, it's not bad. We have the phone here, and I'm gonna turn it on. Hello. I've never really used the newest iOS. I'm very nervous. I guess I'm just gonna set it in Spanish. En verdad es mi idioma y lo hablo todo el tiempo. Then my country, I'll go with Peru. Peru, okay. Ooh. Inicio rápido. I don't know what this is. Acerca tu iPhone o iPad actual, este iPhone. Oh, no. Configurar manualmente. No. Then I have like the Wi-Fi settings. I have to put on my Wi-Fi password. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and some other digits that I won't tell you. Activating my iPhone can take some minutes. Wow, this phone is really freaking nice. I mean, if you look at it, I really like the color. This is green. Obviously it's green, Seb, what are you saying? Okay, terrible impression. Face ID does not work. Password. I always forget my Apple ID. It's been years since I've used it. The last time I used Apple ID, I think, was yesterday. I'm trying to log in. I'm finishing on setting up some stuff. Just real quick. Configurar tu Apple ID podría tardar unos minutos. Yep. This is gonna be loading a little bit. Just gonna put on its case and right here. What?